What's up, everybody? And what was that? What's up, everybody? And today we're gonna be playing this game again. Escort Toad. Oh, jeez, that's long. Oh no. Okay. This is very bad. I don't know what to do now. I guess we'll just go here. We'll hit you. Oh, let's go. He's dead. Alright, and we'll do Empower next round. What the heck is happening with my controller? That was weird. Definitely. All right, that's good. All right, we'll go right here. And after we go there, can hit that guy. Cool. Yes, shield. Oh, there's that guy. I hate that guy. My controller is horrible right now. I might need another one, actually. Like, my controller is not doing well. Whew. Alright, like, there's, like, slide. Like, I'll stop right now. I'll stop right now. You look at that. That's such a big... It's, like, sliding. It's crazy. And there we go. Yeah, this controller is busted. That's kind of annoying, though, because I like this controller. We'll hit you. Nice. Vampire 85. Weaken him, because he's a loser. Oh, yeah, Toad. You get to move now. Toadmaster 67. We'll have to go Roy here. I know it's kind of a bad place, but like, he has 300 health, so. Alright. Who are you gonna hit? If you hit. Okay, he hit Toads. He hit Toadmaster 67. Why would you ever hit Toadmaster 67? He's the prettiest boy on planet Earth. Alright, we'll hit you. And then we'll do. Why is he like grinning like that? It's disgusting. Gah. Alright, Empower, sure. And then we'll hit you. Nice. And yeah, I think he's dead. And oh, he's three health. Three singular health. That's so annoying. Alright. Well, Miss Peach can go right here. And then we'll hit you. Sure. Actually, no. I want to really quickly, let me use my tactium. All right, so we want to go over here. This would be our best bet because going all the way over there would just not be very nice. But we can't. It's doggy water. So I guess we'll make him over here. But now there's nobody else to really fight. So, and that's like uber duper range. All right, so like we have to practice. We practically have to do that. Okay. You, sir, pretty boy, go down here, and then we'll bring you over here. Actually, yeah. Right here is good. Alright, once we do that, still can't hit a thing. Jeez, Toadmaster 67 hasn't moved in a while. It's kind of crazy, if I'm to be honest. Alright, we'll use this pipe. And then we'll go... Well, actually, would it be better to use her? Nope, not at all. Okay. So we'll use that. We'll go down here. And we'll go right here, I guess. That's as far as we can go. Which is, like, nothing. Okay. Now it's Princess Peach at the end of the line. Her turn. Can we double jump? Okay, of course we can. Where do we have to go? So we're going to go... what does that lead? Okay, so we don't want to go in that pipe. From over here, we can go over there. Beam in here. Okay. I got it. Ooh. All right. So now we're all over here, so practically we're just going to take all the big hits and stuff. But yeah. All right. Enemy's turn. Aw, does it have to be that guy? I mean, he's not going to get over here because he cannot move for anything. He is probably the worst mover in history. If you wanted him to move, he'd move like 3 inches and then he'd just quit. It's mainly probably just because he's like humongous. And like, it probably takes a lot for him to move a couple of steps. Let's go. He can't move and get us. We're going to use shield though, just in case. Because, yeah. Well, he actually can't hit anything. Oh my, I'm not using... Okay. Actually, yeah. I wasn't moving at all, and it just did that. That's crazy. I'll use a different controller after I'm done with this, but yeah. Let's go. Yeah, we're just taking hits on this guy. He's like depressing right now. Like depresso, expresso, molesso, colesso. The only bad thing is Toad is really, really slow. And it's hard for him to move. But yeah, it's just kind of crazy. Well, maybe. Okay, no. He's close though, he's close. All right, we'll use Hero Sight because everybody's in the range. And we will Super Barrier. May as well. Oh, yeah, okay. So now there's one of those guys. Okay. Ooh, all right. I see you, bro. Now that just honey disappears. He can't hit or anything because he's just bad at the game. Hot, hot loser. All right, Toad, it's finally your turn. You can go... Okay. I hate when it happens. I wonder what's wrong with my controller. Actually, I'll be right back. I'm going to go grab another controller. I'm just going to pause the video, so be right back. Okay, I'm back, and I got a whole new controller. Let me just show it to you guys. I don't know if this will work, because like, just immediately turned my webcam on. But it kind of looks weird because I'm still in VR, but it's what it looks like. Looks kind of cool. But yeah. If you want, I can give it my webcam on. I guess I will. I'm looking over here anyway, because the lighting is way better. It's kind of weird. I don't even have my webcam on, but... It's just, I guess, it's kind of cool. Okay. You are mean. That's what you are. Ooh. Okay. I guess we can go this way. I mean, I guess it's not really much of a difference, but... Yeah, he's dead, though, so he can't really hit us. Oh, God. And he's vampired. And it's a golden shot. But not gonna weaken because there's nothing in range to one minute. It's like the R button like gets like stuck sometimes. Okay. Mario, you're gonna grab those coins really quick. Thank you very much. Okay. You, sir, gonna help me. Push it over there. Okay. Oh, I missed a coin. What the heck? And look, this button right here. This button right there. I always get stuck, but it stopped a little bit now, which is good. Because it's really annoying. But yeah. And I don't know how to explain this, but, like, I can, like, move my webcam, like, And like, if I move it up here though, because it gets blocked by the watermark. God, I'm so short. What the heck?
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. Got a haircut.
Wow, as you can probably tell. But I can move my webcam and stuff. But yeah, just move it back there. I just look so short. But yeah. And the only reason I'm like looking bare, so down kind of for you guys, and then if I look at my webcam, it looks like that. It looks weird. But yeah. And if I look actually out the head, I don't know why I keep doing that. Okay. Alright. Enemy's turn. Actually, move it over here because it's in the way of some buttons and it might trigger you guys. Alright, he missed because he's bad at things. And that's a super. That is not good. We do not want the super effect to go on. Okay. I'm pretty sure that guy's probably gonna be a brew, cause he. I mean, it's like close to the end, so it's just makes sense. We'll go over here though, cause I don't wanna get like. I just wanna have like some things to help. Alright. This is not very nice. God, Toad, you're way behind, man. What is Gloth Terry? Actually, I'm gonna keep Mario back here so we can shoot any of these guys to try and hit our Toady Woody Woo. We're also gonna empower. And then maybe kill you? Aw, the 7 guys on this. Alright. Oh, wait, no, we can use that. Okay, sure. Okay, let's not heal, because there's nothing to heal. And then, okay, let's do it. Oh, okay, I was completely wrong. It's not a room. Oh my god. This is, oh my gosh. Stop doing that. Okay, please kind of us. We're gonna do that. Oh my god, this is the drift. It messed me up. Oh, that's just annoying. That's okay. Okay, well, you just got criticals. I kind of makes up for like the stupid drift that just happened. Ugh. Agario. Blario. Toastario.
No.
I do not wish to pass it on to the next person. Dude, Toad! You are slow! We're slower than slow.
I don't think we're gonna beat this because Toad is so slow. It's like outrageous, bro.
Go right here. That thing should be on the other guy. No, it's not. I wonder what that's gonna do. Okay. Alrighty.
Okay, my name's Shin.
Oh, so now it just stays there.
Oh!
He hit that guy, because the robot thing, whatever you call it, because he's dumb. Got him. I'm actually going to just already refresh the Toad. Dude, Toad! My guy. What the heck? Oh my gosh, this controller keeps on turning off. Okay. Alright, right here. Toad is the slowest guy on planet Earth.
I guess we'll just go over here. Maybe we can hit something. Or like help Toad out some way.
You shouldn't miss out.
counts. Alright, next person's turn.
Is that gonna hit us?
It shouldn't, right?
Yeah, it won't hit us.
Yeah, alright, we're fine.
Are you sure to be dead?
Cool.
That's just awesome.
I'll come.
Alright. Oh, we can use another one.
Wow.
Okay.
I mean, why not? Why not use another one?
Let's get another one up there. No one's ever gonna ever live ever again, because that's not very nice.
Alright, Toad. Two more turns, you're gonna be able to get to the place you need to be at. God, it's hard, dude.
Okay.
Come on, Toad. You got this, bro.
Dead. Okay, there's another guy spawning. So now they're just both staying there. Okay, well, there's nothing wrong with candy, so let's just get everybody over here. Okay. God. Come on, dude, Toad. You gotta do this, my guy. Oh my god, Toad is so slow. Alright. Toadmaster67, I got your back, bro. I will go right in front of you so nobody, or no, I'll go to the across from you so nobody can ever get you from there. I'm dying. So Master 67, you need to get healed a couple. There we go. Alright, you're good. You're good. You're good. Alright.
I really don't like Toadmaster 67 right now.
He is not being friendly.
Yeah.
That's right.
Cool.
Ugh, sorry about that. Do your worst, man. You're not gonna get anywhere close. Alright, we're here.
Ow, me.
No.
Next person.
Toad. Oh, let's go. Toad, you are the best. 10 out of 13.
Yeah, because they know the Toad is so slow. It's the slowest little guy on planet Earth.
Dude, that was an 18-minute video. Because Toad is so slow.
Aye, aye.
Alright.
Okay.
I guess we can do a minute if exploring.
Let's see.
There best not be a boss fight here. Or like a fight.
Oh, chapter 5.
Cool.
Oh, we put him into the things.
Let's go.
Oh, no, we're not gonna hurt you, man. Just promise.
What does that do?
That's not good. I think we're going to end off here, though. Because I'm going to probably record another video.
But yeah, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I will see you all in the next one. Also, before I go, if you guys know how to edit, can you reach out to me? Because, like, I need a little bit of help editing. Because I'm kind of bad at it. But yeah, everybody. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye, guys.